Okay guys, welcome to the World Travel Channel. Today we're doing a hotel review. The hotel is called Ginza Kristen and it is located in Tokyo. This is a 4-star hotel. The Agoda rating is 8.1 out of 10. I assume that's a little low because of the location. I will get into that in a minute. An 8.1, it's not a bad rating in my opinion. Not from what I've seen anyway. We stayed in this hotel in February 2018. It is located close to the Tsukiji Market. It's actually walking distance to the Tsukiji Market, about 10 minutes maybe. Close to Tokyo Bay, it's got a view of the river. It's a beautiful it's a beautiful location away from the nightlife, and that might be a problem for some people. For me, it was a good thing. The nightlife is available, but you don't have to be in the middle of it, you know. So for some, the location is not going to be the best. For me, it's quiet, it's out of the way, but not really. Best of both worlds in my opinion. Customer service, awesome. really good, that's for sure. I had no complaints. Insanely friendly, no matter who was behind the desk or behind the counter. Very good, very helpful, help in any way they can, and that's always a nice bonus when you're new to the country. The food, we didn't eat in the restaurant during the day, just the breakfast. We got breakfast included with the room, which I think is a pretty smart move when booking. Definitely cheaper doing it that way than having to go in and pay for it each morning. The breakfast was really good. Order off of a menu, not much selection. Could go Western or Japanese. I noticed the Japanese people were ordering the Western breakfast, so I didn't know whether it was a Japanese breakfast. But the food was really good. You get a choice of how you want your eggs cooked and choice of juice and tea, coffee, stuff like that. Not a lot of selection. If you were staying there for a long time, you'd definitely get tired of it. But the food was really good. The view from the restaurant was amazing, actually. Even better than the room for some reason. And all the rooms are above the restaurant, actually. There's lots of food places right next door in the adjacent building, the one that's attached by the bridge at the 32nd floor. In the bottom there, there's a bunch of restaurants. I tried a couple of them. They're really good. There's even a Subway. I didn't try the Subway, but, you know, I'm sure it's okay. But lots of food choices right there, you know. You only have to go outside for a second and it's right there. Lots of restaurants close to the Tsukiji Market on the main road going by the Tsukiji Market. Lots of places to eat there. Food in the area is very, very easy to find. And all my time in Japan, I never had a bad meal. The food in Japan is amazing. This hotel is on the top of a building. The restaurant is on the 32nd floor. And all the rooms are above that. We were on the 37th, I think it goes to the 38th. That gets me to the view of the room. The room was very nice. The view made it, you know. We had a view of the river, bit of the city. It was amazing. You could sit there at night for hours and just watch it. Just watch the lights. It really was nice. When I read the reviews, a few people complained about the room being old. And this is an older hotel, although you can't really tell. The size of the room is really good, but the room was modern, all everything in it was new and nice and clean, and I have no complaints about it being old, that's for sure. But that was a couple of the complaints when I read the reviews when I was booking, is that it was old. I didn't see that at all. Like I said before, walking distance to the Tsukiji Market, that worked out good for me. I can stay in a place like that all day long. The downside, like I said before, the downside is you're away from the tourist area, other than Skiji Market. For me, that's not necessarily a bad thing. You know, you can easily go to the tourist area whenever you want, and come back to a nice quiet area surrounded by locals. When I was there, the only tourist I saw was an older couple from Europe somewhere. Mostly, this hotel is mostly Japanese businessmen, I noticed. Not all, there's a few couples, but all Japanese people, like I say, except for that one couple I noticed. Okay, the $1 million question, would I stay there again? Absolutely, just for the view. That view was amazing. It's the best view I've had in a hotel in a long time, that's for sure. You know, and I've stayed in a lot of hotels, and I've had some nice hotel rooms. Like I said, the room was good, but the hotel was, or the view was amazing. So yes, I'd stay there again. If they move the Skiji Market, would I stay there again? I don't know, maybe not, because that's a nice attraction for me. Okay guys, well that's it. That's my review. That's just my honest opinion of when I was there. There's a link in the video description of a blog post that I wrote on this place. It'll have more information, pictures, stuff like that. And as always, thanks for watching.